In 1982, Warner Brothers Motion Pictures released the internationally critically acclaimed film Personal Best, starring Olympic pentathlete Patrice Donnelly and co-starring Academy Award nominee Marielle Hemingway, the story of two women who competed against each other on the U.S. Women's Olympic track team.
It's all genetic. Over the years, women and men wondered what happened to her. She refuses to be a victim.
She has a bachelor's degree in physical education. She is a former Catholic school teacher and mother of a 20-year-old son. Today, at 62, she is a valiant survivor of breast cancer. She is ready to tell her story and in a 30-year seclusion to remind the generation that as you get older, you become the person you were meant to be.